big push this week to get everything in here. We're lucky we were one of the first to get some of that stuff. Unfortunately, I think some of your spirits drinkers are going to be very disappointed when they walk into their local liquor store and see that that bottle of Jack or Crown Royal has gone up a bit in order to offset the loss from the grocery and convenience store competition.